Target's got to stop playing around with my emotions. I went there yesterday, and I damn near fell in love in the ladies' yoga pants section. I was shopping for other shit. They used to just have Twiggy, flat-ass, sunken-chested Uggos modeling their affordable yet fashionable lady goods. But now, they got all different size and shape ones. Curvy ones. Ones with dump truck butts. Top-heavy baddies. And even a couple of fatties thrown in for good measure. For fellas who aren't afraid to get down with the thickness. Like when you're drunk and whatnot. I had to dive behind a rack of tapered leg high-rise mom jeans just to hide the swollen bee pissing in my pants. I'm telling you, you give me one of those fine fiberglass she foxes, a Sawzall, and a fleshlight, I'll make you the greatest artificial fuck buddy since Blade Runner. Better than anything that numbnuts Elon Musk could come up with. In fact, I may or may not have a couple for sale right now on my Squarespace page. Hell yeah!